sure it is. If you try and sell them your favourite one, this is the cookie dough. Absolutely love this stuff. No, it's just really bloody good. And it's one that I really do look forward to back down somewhere where I get some proper cookie dough. And just enjoy that. Especially if I can get some peanut butter shake as well. Just perfectly for me. Perfect way to end this holiday before kicking back in and getting back to what I do best, or what I'm trying to try and do best. This is it, this is the one, guys. I absolutely love it. Old trams there, one hand up one way, the one coming towards you. Yeah, will be coming towards you. Obviously, these ones you have to pay extra to ride the old heritage ones. But we have been there riding sort of the newer trams every year. So, probably show you as one purchase. So, very, very cheap way to travel around, to be perfectly honest with you, here on this part. And they're worthy of getting it forever down. Sort of really decent prices for the public transport around here, and get you all over the place. The old heritage ones. Maybe like you say, we'll be coming every day, a good few times a day to be honest, and jumping on a tram, head off into town. I'll show you one for a little while. This is it. I'm basically packed up now and getting ready to travel home. This has been my holiday home for the week. We're now heading off to Windsor. Catch you there, guys. Well, what I'm going to do is going to try this stuff here. It's Stream Energy from Nofia. Love the can. Look at the can, it's great. Got a very, very weird opening thingy. Instead of being a rip can one, you actually slide that thing around and that's it open. So it can be sealed when you're not drinking it. Got a nice flavour to it. Actually prefer the flavour to that one to that Monster I had the other day. So. But then again, the Monster I had the other day was a no sugar one. So I'll try some other ones at some time. Okay. See, this one's a pond. Alright, from Nofia. I like the design, like, love the design. But yeah, we're good, guys. That's it. We're going to be heading home. So that's it. The holiday is done. We'll probably have one last meal out tonight, which I'll record for you and let you see. And then I'll probably record some of the meals maybe that I have when I'm back at home, back on the grind, showing you the thingy and show you what I actually do eat normally. So you get an idea of. Well, this has been a big off step for me, and you see what I eat normally all basically most of the time. So catch you soon, guys. I'll do a little bit of recording on the way home, but you see that's good. Well, on that, I'll see you in the next one. Never guess which pillock managed to get going the wrong way for about 13 miles. Yes, that's right. Me. Fucking Muggins here. Took the 13 miles the wrong direction up the motorway. So, put me back by probably just over half an hour. But, it's one of those things. It's a lovely day. We ended up back in Blackpool. After just getting out of there. But, hell. That's what happens, and I rectified it, but now back on the motorway, back heading the right direction. And as you can see, we've got beautiful scenery all around anyway, so it makes it all the more worthwhile when you see beautiful scenery like this on your way home. Man, this is food. And I'm sure you got water. Let me see this. Man, this is food. This is where we're gonna go and have something to eat for the last treat before it's back to the grind, back to the diet. Guys, just ordered a meal, and of course, we have one of my favourite milkshakes ever here, which is peanut butter. I don't know what this other sauce is that's in there, but peanut butter milkshake. Had to be done, mate. Honest to goodness, had to be done, and I've already tasted it. Absolutely delicious. Just so strong with peanut butter. It's just gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. I had to change the venue slightly because it was supposed to be a peanut butter and banana one. I thought, there's no way do I want banana in mine. But of course, she made this one with just peanut butter in. So, absolutely delicious. I'll show you the meals once they come, once the thingy. So, well, there you go, guys, that's what I've got. There we go. This is what we've ordered. These are some type of beans. There's a few different thingy beans in there, like I said. So it's a bit like sort of healthy-ish. Obviously have, again, the usual. We've got to have sweet potato fries. I absolutely love sweet potato fries. And we've got basically like an ultimate style burger with chicken in it. Cheese. I think it's kind of Monty Jack cheese or something. It's a triple burger. There you go. Finishing up in style, and obviously, of course, there's going to be a dessert. There has to be a dessert for me last ever. Well, last ever, last of this holiday of eating a bit of shit. There's going to be a dessert or two, and I will show you that later on. But please, guys, no hating, no getting jealous. I'm about to tuck in and thoroughly enjoy this meal. So catch us when it's finished. What we have is a Nutella cheesecake. So like, is that what I'm eating? What do you think of it?
Well, that's
it.
I think I'm in my
phone book.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Take
anything
that's nice. You?
That's really nice.
Very nice. This one here is the cookie dough, because that is my favourite one. It's the cookie dough. I absolutely love cookie dough. But I'm about to go and test this Nutella one out before it all disappears. So let's see what we think of it. If I can get some out there. So there we go, guys. It's nice, yeah, definitely nice, but there's a strong taste of Nutella to it. Unless it's not going to be my favourite, I'm not a proper. But that one there is going to be my favourite. That one there is going to be the one I'm looking for. But we're going to dig into these now. These are the final treats of this holiday. And back to normality tomorrow for it. Especially for me, basically. Then that'll be me back on the healthy lifestyle kicking. And we'll be back to the grind again, and we'll also be able to see tomorrow just how much damage all of this type of stuff has done to us, and I'll probably see how it's going to affect us and how I'm going to bounce back from it all. Okay, guys, so see you then. Okay, thanks very much for watching this part of it, and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, comment, subscribe, have a great time. Catch you there, guys. Just a quick extra for you, of course. I would actually show you this. Actually, trying some of my favourite one. This is the cookie dough. Absolutely love this stuff. No, it's just really good. And it's one that I really do look forward to if I can somewhere where I get some proper cookie dough. And just enjoy that. Especially if I can get some peanut butter shake as well. Just perfect for me. Perfect way to end this holiday before kicking back in and getting back to what I do best, or what I'm trying to try and do best. This is it, this is the one, guys. I'm happy with it.